Hello everybody, Spanish Creeper here, and welcome to another Skylanders Trap Team Let's Play video. And I am currently Swarm, and today in this video we are doing our running commentary. We are joined by
let's just hope the Supreme Stink isn't as supreme as the name would have it sound.
Okay. The secret sewers of Supreme Stink. Oh, look, we get to trap Rage Mage and Fisticuffs. Sounds cool.
No.
So we're going to a sewer.
According to Chaos, this is the place.
Maya, we're going to a sewer in this video.
Oh, but that smell, it's awful. What do they have in there, raw sewage? Oh yeah, I guess that's exactly what they have, being a sewer and all. Okay, new plan. How about I just let you down right here? Good luck with the goo. You try not to lose your lunch.
Okay, let's go. What happens if I go in the goo? Oh, it's hurting me. It hurts me. Alright, okay. I know what this bomb is for. Oh, I need it to destroy.
I've got an idea.
What?
If you just stop the video now.
No.
I've got an idea. So I was going to say that we could stop the video and go on Minecraft together.
No, we're not going to do that. Oh, what's this? Well, it's a quest for Chomp Chest. Hot diggity dash.
Are you the Skylands hot dog eating champion?
Nope.
Wait a minute. What am I saying? Of course you're not. Oh, man, what was I thinking? The guy I'm looking for is Chomp Chest. He's won every hot dog eating contest that ever existed. And maybe even a few that haven't. So, if you happen to see him, have him come by. I just heard about another contest, and this one is tough.
Okay, I'm just gonna boom Chomp Chest in. Please tell me he's in.
Chomp Chest.
Good.
Feed me! Chomp Chest, my man! Did you hear about the latest hot dog eating contest? They say it's so tough, not even you can beat it. I don't even know who they are, but trust me, they say it.
Yes, I do want to eat the hot dogs. I want to eat hot dogs.
Alright.
Let's do this. Still loading. Here we go.
Check it out. This contest is actually a little different here. You have to find and eat each hot dog one at a time. And you have to do this very, very quickly. Eat any hamburgers you find too if you want extra time. Or are still just kind of hungry. Bon appetit. 3, 2, 1,
go! Okay, let's see some of the hot dogs. I'm doing it.
Yeah.
It's bombshell! Where are the hot dogs? I can see a hamburger. I failed! Ah!
Bummer! You almost won! Except you didn't. But hey, if at first you don't succeed, try again.
No, because you've already seen his evolution.
I'm not doing very much commentating, am I?
That was worth it. What a waste, what a complete waste of time. Let's switch over to Snapshot. Who is apparently the second Skylander I ever played as. With his ridiculous hat.
Go, Pikachu, sir.
Oh, a soul gem! Oh, Echo! New power unlocked! The call of the siren! Let's preview! Echo! This looks cool. This Skylander looks really cool.
Turn on the radio.
Now there's
a good dart you gotta get. Yeah. We are in a video. We do not use our real names in video. Now everyone knows my real identity. Thanks to you.
Bye, Creeper.
Yo. Oh,
great.
Go.
Are you making that noise?
What noise? Ow! The goon's hurting me. Ow! 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 The goon! Stop it. Let's just go down. Let's go to here. It looks like I need to run. He's playing PvZ. Okay, there's a goo pit right down there. No! Oh, doesn't work. Let's try that again. Jump chest is a good jumper. Good one. Now let's go and solve this slot puzzle. See how he does. Oh my god! Wait a minute, this is easy.
Level
I just leveled up Jawbreaker!
Kind of overreacted.
Yay!
vaguely heroic about you. And you haven't tried to steal our green goo like the other mutants. But you're probably still crawling with germs.
He says we've got germs. Huh? Oh, Aladdin's lamp. Yeah, I saw Aladdin's lamp. I bet it's mad now.
Give me my lamp back.
No, I'm not giving you that lamp. I just got to spend it on the lamp. Die. Die, you should have been Ganon. Not you, Ganon.
Oh, no!
No! I fell in the goo!
I'm not very good at thinking outside the box.
Yeah? The bomb goes!
Oh, it's Rage Mage. Alright, let's kill them. That's not fair. Let's tag in Frankenstein, see what he can do.
Ready?
It's gonna be a
yep.
Ranger!
ready?
Yeah.
No.
Everyone's ready.
No, I'm not ready.
We're giving the hatch to Rachel.
Ready?
Yeah.
No.
Rage Mage is getting the hat.
Is it good?
Yeah, I think so. Where's the kid? I've lost the kid. Let's let Rage Mage recharge. Curious what happens and why won't it let me pick up the bomb? Oh, man. Thank you. if I go down this pipe. Can I go down the pipe? Yeah, I can. Yeah, let's do this! Skylanders trapped in Skystead Smash.
824!
Let's use Dream Catcher.
Thank you.
giving me a slow jam for... Who is that? It is... I'm up this guy. His name is... High Five! You organic slime apples. Let's bring you high five. I think that's all it does, just give me a soldier. Come on, food fight. Where am I meant to go? I think I'm gonna go back. Is there anything else? No. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that.
I like it.
Wait a minute, there's a water gate over there. Let's go see if we can get the hat without them taking. I think I have to go across this platform. Yeah, I do. Let's go. I'm sorry for how long this video is taking. Back to food fight. I'll go snapshot. I'll go. Eat this! Let's go! See if we can finish off this chapter.
Jump!
Wow, I think this is an arena battle.
My brothers, I have reason to believe that this creature who stands before us is possibly one of the great heroes of legend, a Skylander!
That's impossible. The Skylanders aren't a myth.
I forgot what I was going to say!
I too was doubtful, brothers. But I have witnessed their impressive skills firsthand. If they are truly a Skylander, they will survive this battle in our arena. If not, then they suffer the fate of an imposter!
Yay!
But what about the germs? Oh man, I still can't remember what I was going to say!
So let's find out once and for all!
Okay. Arena battle, let's do this.
Good luck,
I'm gonna
Skylander.
Grow some tomatoes everywhere.
Of course, if you are a Skylander, you won't need it.
Ha! Get back! It's a fight! Fight!
This newcomer has the skills of a real Skylander!
Get out of here!
The surface dweller shows promise to be sure.
Yeah, you are on the presence of a Skylanders. Skylander.
Yeah!
Yep, that's what I meant about crossing paths earlier.
Fresh start!
Right.
Well, I've certainly seen enough. But, unfortunately, I've already told Fisticuffs here you were coming, and he wanted to have a go. Sorry!
Oh my goodness, it's Fisticuffs!
Fisticuffs.
Oh no, I don't have a dust one!
Round one!
Oh dear. Right, let's take him out! Let's take him down! Nice.
The surface will be sure.
He's doing, for all the chains, doing a lot of damage. He has to take down the Fisticuffs. Yes!
Fisticuffs defeated.
Oh.
Put a dart trap in the portal to trap this villain.
I'll just press.
More choices than I can shake up this deck!
I'll press don't trap. Yes! I've done it! I got to use Skystone.
Well, you certainly proved yourself back there, and you got rid of all those mutant monsters. How can we repay you?
For starters, you can crack open a window. And how's about shutting down this goop factory?
Yeah.
You know they're stealing this stuff for evil out there, right?
That's funny. It's the number one selling air freshener down here.
Yeah, it's real fragrant. We'll get in here.
Sure thing. And good luck stopping those evil goose stealers.
Right. Smell you later.
Smell you later. That's a funny one. We got through the gates. I cheated, but it doesn't matter. We got the treasure. We didn't find all the hats. We didn't get the winged sapphire. Okay. Okay. So there we go. We've done. That's another chapter in the books, people. Here we go! Oh my goodness, it's a cutscene, let's watch it!
Hey! A little to the left!
Someone
really?
Not gonna hear that.
Yes, Mr. Wolfgang, sir.
It's Dr. Crankhead!
No problem, my queen!
Spanish
the Skylanders have cut off our supply to find the green goo!
You asked me, we're better off without all that stench.
Stinkosity, to be exact. And believe it or not, it's one of the most powerful forces in Skylanders.
Spanish Creeper.
Blah, it still smells horrible.
Spanish Creeper.
Anyway,
what?
Without enough stinkosity,
are we gonna
stop the
video
reaction,
there?
Our ultimate weapon simply will not work.
When do we end it?
Are you telling me?
After the cutscene.
You failed, Dr. Crankcase? No. Wait, I have a solution. We can replace the stinky goo with this.
What? A slice of cheese? Yeah, that's not nearly stinky enough.
But it will be. In about 10,000 years. The older cheese gets, the worse it smells, you know.
Fat lot of good that does us now.
Don't you see? All we have to do is bury this now, then go into the future to get it. And by then, the stinkosity factor will be off the charts. Naturally, to travel through time, we're gonna need a portal, Master.
Is that all? I hate to inform you, mate, but there's only one portal master in Skylands, Chaos, and we just gave him the boot!
That's two.
What are you waiting for? Both of you! Retrieve Chaos at once!
I want the cheese! That'll teach those dumb raiders! If anyone's going to use foul goo to bring Skylands to its knees, it's Chaos! Say, what's this? Why, it's a postcard! And it's from my old Willikin factory!
Grand reopening of the Willikin workshop, now under new management.
You own a Willikin factory? Well, happy reopening, I guess.
Save it, fool! It must be those stupid Doom Raiders! This is the last straw!
Hey, Skylander, you We're gonna wanna go check that out.
And I'm going too. It's time those gloom lamers were taught a lesson. And when I teach a lesson, brother, it stays taught.
That's the fun. Yeah, okay, sadly though, that is the end of this video here. Hopefully you did enjoy it, and in the next video, it looks like we'll be going to the Willikin Workshop. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!